Cities around the world are seeking new, greener ways to transform their former industrial districts. 8 cities from across Europe and China met their future colleagues and partners from leading universities, businesses, NGOs, and the city network in Dortmund, Germany in September 2018. Together, the partners of the proGIreg project will design, plan, implement, and monitor productive nature-based solutions. Between now and 2023, these innovative cities will regenerate soil, plant urban gardens, create green corridors, and more on their path to making cities greener, more productive, and more resilient to climate change. Dortmund was a center for Germany's coal and steel industry. Like all of the proGIreg partner cities, Dortmund is transforming its post-industrial areas into cultural heritage sites and green recreational areas. Green spaces in many former industrial cities have been lost or polluted. This has a negative impact on water, air, soil, biodiversity, human health, and the climate. A sustainable future needs sustainable cities. proGIreg uses nature for renewal, to improve living conditions and make former industrial cities better prepared for the future.